right, so we're back at the stall, and I'm going to introduce a sound trigger, so I'm going to tap on him with sound. So I've got to wait for his head to come up and have him not in lateral flexion like this. All right, having his head down. Okay, so now. So that obviously bothered him. So he turned his head a little to me. I'm going to reward him with that. Good. So I'm going to wait for him to take his head away. Good boy. You are so good. So he connected to me again, head toward me a little bit. Really good. We're getting great lateral flexion. This is perfect. Perfect, because we're going to teach him how to neutralize a sound trigger, because he's very sensitive to sound. Now the head went down, so I cannot do the sound if his head is down. This is like he has his toe on base. So I'll just move around. I'm going to wait till his head comes up. Good, and then he connects to me. He connects to the sound. Perfect. We're just really stretching that lateral flexion. Good boy. And his head went down. Perfect. Perfect. So the head came toward me a little bit. I'm going to reward that. Great. Great lateral flexion. You're doing awesome. So he's got his ear on me this time, and I'm not rewarding just the ear because I feel like he can turn his head or drop his head. So I'm going to wait for something a little more than the ear. Head turned a little. Head turned a little. And then he gave me the whole lateral flexion. Good boy. So we'll do this sound on both sides here in a minute. But what I would love to get done is that when I make the sound, his head goes down. So now his head is down. He's licking his lips. He's chewing on the rope. Head down. Head turned a little. Now I got a full lateral flexion. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. And then the head goes down. Then he connects again. Good boy. Lateral flexion. Head goes down. Brilliant. Lateral flexion. Good boy. Lateral flexion. Really good. Goes down a little. Lateral flexion. This is awesome. Then his head goes down. Lateral flexion. Good boy, you're so good. You are so good. Sort of looking off and up, but since he's in this lateral flexion, I'm not gonna mess with him. I'm gonna wait for him to solve that puzzle. Nice. Good. Good. And head down. Lateral flexion. He's still bent, so I'm going to give him that. me aside. Good boy. I know. I can tap on your side right here. You want me to put the sound on it? But he stops. I'll record that. I got my reflection. Good. I can do the clapper on that spot. To that spot with his nose. That's why I'm doing it there. Good boy. Ah, excellent. So now we're using some trot, touch, and sound. Good boy. Oh, I love the stretch. Good boy. Head down, yes. Good boy, yes. 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 That's how you solve it. I think I'm going to release on this side and try to fix it up so I can do the other side now. Can I tap you with the sound on this other side now? Good. There's a little lateral reflection. Back a little, and he got a blink. Now this wither is moving. There's a lot of reflection. Good boy. Little blink, I'll reward that. Another little blink, I'll reward that. Another blink, I'll reward that. And I got a lot of reflection. Blink, reward that. And we got the head down. So one of the things we found out through the sound is he has an easier time doing lateral flexion to the right and head down to the left. Blink, I'll reward that. There, I got some lateral flexion. Good. Good. There we go. Good. Good. Blink, I'll reward that. Lateral flexion, I'll reward that. Lateral flexion, I'll reward that. Down, I'll reward that. Lateral flexion, I'll reward that. You're doing great. Head back down a little, he's licking his lips, I'll reward that. Head came down, a little lateral flexion. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. So we use these little clappers to make a sound, and we also use these little clappers to do the sound and the touch. Good boy, did you like that? Did you like that? Okay.